Just don't be mad anymore.
Whoa.
Your favorite chocolate.
Oh.
How about a little drink? You love wine. You still mad at me? Are you sure you're still mad at me?
All right, I forgive you. Now you're gonna be my bitch tonight.
Oh.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and bite. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough.
Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a clutch. Seen her watch, now she wanna give crutch. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life sugar gal.
Hold up. Please don't be mad anymore.
Whoa.
Your favorite chocolate.
Oh.
How about a little drink? You love wine. You still mad at me? Are you sure you're still mad at me?
All right, I forgive you. Now you're gonna be my bitch tonight.
Oh.
Well, do I look fat to you?
Fat? Oh, no, buddy, no. You look really fat!
Yeah. Donnie said he needs more of the purple ooze to track Bebop and Rocksteady. And you said the cops would have logged it in the evidence control room by now.
Okay, and Leo is good with this plan?
Actually, I'm in charge on this one. Ain't that right, Mike?
You're right.
Okay. So, we can take the elevator shafts and vents. We need you two to stay on the ground.
I can't just walk right into police headquarters.
What are you, chicken?
Hey! What are you calling chicken? Turtle?
Look, do you want to find Bebop and Rocksteady or not?
So we're breaking into police headquarters.
We got one last boondoggle. We need to find someone to sneak you guys past the security checkpoint. The only plan I got so far. Maybe a tad less than appetizing.
Are we going somewhere? I didn't believe it, but then Donnie showed him it could really work. It's the coolest thing I've ever seen. Please, hope. You don't have to be stuck down here forever, you know?
So Leo told Donnie to keep it a secret. From us?
No. Hold on.
Does he think he is? Important traits of the ninja.
Speed. Stealth. And honor.
Where's the honor in keeping secrets from your brothers?
I don't know what you're talking about.
So now you're adding lion to the list.
If you're referring to what Donnie told me about the purple moves, it's called compartmentalization of information.
If there's even a chance that ooze can make us human.
We're turtles. Whether you like it or not.
It's not about what I like. It's about what people up there are willing to accept.
True acceptance only comes from within.
Don't give me that fortune cookie muck. You should consult with us before you decide to do something like that.
I consulted Donnie, and we decided that.
And what about Mikey? We don't get a vote? There's only one vote that counts in this family.
Mine.
Leo. Leo, an alarm just tripped at the Hayden Planetarium. We have to get uptown.
Gear up, Donnie. You two stay here.
You benching me?
Call them what you want.
What do I do?
Sorry, guys.
Well.